today we're going to do something completely different. I'm on my way to Brakpan Airfield, where I'm going to take an aerobatic flight lesson in a pits. So I do hope my stomach holds up, but I'm sure it's going to be a whole lot of fun. It's unbelievable how little you can see forward in the pits on the ground. I was briefed on it, but it still managed to surprise me.
Hey, taxi, how are you? Come here.
Dicky, sir. This is a dicky of my cycle.
No, you pass your momentum out.
Okay.
It then became apparent that I was taxiing way too slowly, making steering considerably more difficult.
Yeah, we got you inside.
Okay, so he's happy. I got an elevator trim here after, so you must have my surgery trim nodig het, okay? Okay, you're Pierre.
I get Pierre.
Now you're here over the land, then come on, man.
Okay, you're doing the radio stand.
Yeah, okay.
Ivan let me do the takeoff myself, with him ready to jump in and help.
Hey, okay, come on, line up.
This is
Tango Delta, lift down. That track of drive, you come up line, funny enough. Okay, that's fine. Is ons stop net so 45 grade om te sien dat hy van die handlebaan afkom.
Okay.
So stop net so, is fine. Okay, jy kan ons opline, hy gaan afdraai, daar draai hy af.
Back then, Tango Juliet Delta, left base, turning final soon. Back then, traffic to Golf Delta, vacated. We must go to the base number 2.
Okay, is jy recht? Okay. Stop, is recht uit?
Ek is recht.
Okay, kom ons gaan, stop neutral.
Okay, voete van die brieke af,
yep. Kom ons gaan.
It seems the bush baby's twitchiness at takeoff prepared me well for the pits. I did keep it on the runway way too long before rotating though.
Yes, it was a small takeoff, man! Okay, dan gaan we ons level. Alright,
got the cold sun spring to an angle. We are currently...
Yeah.
Ivan probably noticed my concentration levels going way down, so he called it a day. Not surprisingly, since it's a lot to take in the midst of experiencing G-forces my body isn't quite used to. I'm very relieved I decided to film this flight, as the video is a great reviewing tool. Revisiting the video a day after the flight provided invaluable information, seeing things I didn't see the first time around, and making sense of information my brain just couldn't process during the flight. And as per usual, it's also great to be able to share this with other aviation enthusiasts. I think aerobatics is a great way to improve pilot skill level, shaping another tool to add to your tool belt of skills to be used when needed. The PITS is an incredible little machine, which I hope to master at some point.